Sending a clip from Final Cut Pro to Soundtrack Pro is a great way to remove unwanted noise out of your audio. All right, let's take a listen. Okay, so what we saw there was the middle clip had a bunch of noise, and that's what we want to reduce. So to do that, what we're going to do is we're going to right-click on the clip, and we're going to choose Send to Soundtrack Pro Audio File Project, and not the Multitrack Project. And that's going to bring up our save window. So when we save it, we're going to want to save it into our project folder, and hopefully we've got an audio folder within our project folder, and possibly even a Soundtrack Pro Project folder inside of there to keep nice and organized. Okay. So now, once we've saved it, it automatically is going to launch Soundtrack Pro. Okay, once Soundtrack Pro is open, we see that we've got an audio file project. And what we need to do is go isolate just the noise. So we need to find a spot in the waveform that just has noise and not any of the other sound. Okay, so once we've isolated that spot, we're going to go set a noise print. This is telling Soundtrack Pro what we're looking to remove from the entire clip. So now we're going to go Command A and select the entire clip. Back up to the process menu and down to reduce noise. And that's going to bring up the noise reduction control panel. What we need to do next is click the play button, and as it starts to play, we're going to pull the noise threshold slider out and we're going to hear that noise reduce. Now just click apply and we'll see the status meter over there on the left go across, and what that does is reduce the noise. We saw that the thickness of the waveform changed. It got much thinner, took out all that noise. The last step is Command S, which will save our project. We've already saved it once, so this is just doing a resave. And we're going to want to include that source audio. Now we're just going to go ahead and Command Tab back to Final Cut. Okay, back in Final Cut, Soundtrack Pro has updated the timeline and the noise has been removed. Well, I hope this has been helpful. Visit geniusdv.com to learn more about Final Cut Studio.